What's going on, guys? I'm Jehovah here with Sidearms, K-Wire, Speedy, G18, Shadow Bits. I don't think I left anybody out, but maybe I did.
Joel?
We're playing. He's not playing, is he? Where's he at?
No, I didn't get into the game.
Aw, sad face. But we're playing Crooniverse Survival Games here today. We're going to see if we can't get raped. Oh,
that's
shit.
Right.
Did you guys go backwards like I said?
Yeah, we're going backwards.
I tried, but A-South and I are following.
Thank you, Speedy.
Maturely.
No problem, dude. No.
Shit, we lost Shadoo again. No one listens.
I don't see you guys, so...
We went backwards, on the ground level.
Oh.
We went down the stairwell that was immediately behind G18.
Okay, I'm on that stairwell right now.
Alright, just keep coming. You see us? Yeah, you
see
it. I'm to your left.
I see. This map's beautiful, dude. I don't remember this map being so pretty.
Oh, yeah, it's pretty.
I just remember the vertical warfare and that center part to be the most frustrating thing ever, so I just...
Vertical warfare!
Advanced warfare?
Yeah, man.
Did he say that?
The future is advanced, is the slogan of the game.
Yeah, the future is...
The future is here, or now or something. Yeah.
There's a church over here or something. I didn't see any crates in there, which I'm pretty bummed about. No loot.
Hey,
crates.
I only have boots, so we're kind of low on loot.
So. I don't have anything. Absolutely dick. So
I'm going to head out to this chest.
You what, mate?
You what, mate?
W-O-T?
You what, mate? You fucking what, mate? Sorry.
Oh, yes. I have an extra stone sword.
Oh,
sorry,
I...
Why do you follow me to the exact... Whatever, here you go.
Where else am I supposed to go, man? Seriously? Hey, let's team. Oh, you go on the opposite side of the map as
well. Hey. Whoa. Don't you fucking speak up to your elders.
I love
you
guys.
You're sorry.
I honestly forgot that was you talking to me for a second, Speedy.
Yeah. Now, if I was still Luxside, you know what to say, right?
Shut up, Lux.
Shut up, eat a dick. That's what you say.
Is there loot up here?
I don't know, man.
Things are happening to me that I'm not entirely comfortable with.
It's called puberty.
Speedy, I just want to apologize one more time because you have been calling me A-South recently. Can I have some of this food?
Yes, you sure can.
Thank you.
Hey, if you're climbing that ladder, stop. We already got everything up here.
Oh, fuck.
Here. Do you need pants?
Yes, please.
I have a little bit of shit.
Leather, but
I don't. I only have an axe if anybody has a better
sword. Unless Speedy has a knife.
Speedy, you said you had two stones, right?
Let's try to climb that ladder over there, because there's good loot. And there's at least one loot.
You told me not come up, dick.
No, there's another ladder. I'm gonna go do that.
Oh, okay, I was like, there's a guy right here, but that's G18. So I guess I wasn't lying.
We're in a pretty isolated area right now. We're probably not gonna see people for a few seconds, so that's...
We're in a pretty alien isolation area.
We got aqueduct amount of space for us right now, so...
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
No one has a sword for me.
No.
Unless
G18 does.
Yeah. G18, do you have a sword? Oh, he's running towards me. This is good. Shit it out in the water. That's a fucking axe! I already have an axe.
Hey, this map has Mushroom City, so if you guys want to grab some mushrooms off the ground and then grab one of the bowls at the chest.
I do have a bow.
Then...
I'll go look at another
Mushroom City.
Let me just...
All right, I got a wooden sword, Hova, if you're interested.
Actually, I have fucking...
That's better than... Or that's the same as next.
And Side, I got better boots for you. I mean, not boots,
Pants.
Ow.
Pants.
Pantalones.
Oh, hey, Pantalones. Thank you, G18.
Thank you.
I don't know why you just don't use your words, G18, but whatever.
Do you need a bow, Speedy? Because I don't have any arrows, but I have a bow.
Oh, yeah, I would love a bow. I have 7 arrows.
How you guys get the up
Actually,
there?
Actually, I have a diamond sword. You take the bow. You do the bowing.
Okay.
Damn, girl.
David Bowen? Is that a person?
Where's...
No.
There it is.
Shit. Oh, I thought you were... I thought you were jumping
like me.
Yeah.
Where'd Mrs. Hova go?
Hi.
Oh, there's Mrs. Hova. Because I called you.
Here, Speedy, I have this for you.
Yes. Wow, you are so nice, Hova.
Please
marry me.
Okay.
I think we're good right now. We just need maybe a little bit more food and a sword. Hova, you need a sword?
Actually, I have a stone.
Oh, well, enjoy.
Or, I mean, iron.
Shadow, why are you giggling?
This guy runs around the corner. So I've been just, like, chilling in the same spot because, like... I can't get chests for shit, so I was just jumping around.
Shadow.
I was just
boobs. Go.
I was just jumping around in this wheat field, and these two guys came in and just like started doing stuff to me.
Whoa!
Oh!
And this other guy comes running around the corner. He starts running directly at me, stops, notices who I am, and then goes and just like completely wrecks the guy standing behind me.
Nice.
And now he gives me an iron helmet.
Hey, there's perks to having. There's perks to having your own music on iTunes, man.
So that's pretty cool. Yeah, thanks, Google.
It's true. true.
Enemy, enemy located, down here, straight ahead, he doesn't see me.
I'm coming. Are you by Jehovah or
something? I'm in a battle, he's trying to team, not gonna happen!
Oh,
I
was
following. I said follow me, and Shadow was... I went inside this little hut down here. You're never gonna see it, it's really hidden.
Oh, this guy.
If I had that bow, he'd be dead.
Hey man, if it makes you feel any better, I'm not using it.
I'll come up and get you guys, fuck it, I won't pursue.
I crossed the bridge that you were on.
Joel, are you still here?
Wait, is that you down there? How the fuck are you down there?
Okay, I
went down the entrance.
I need to ask Joel a question.
I just thought chasing my friendship didn't happen.
Oh, that, okay.
Joel, be honest
with
me,
okay? He's chasing me. I'm gonna pretend like I don't know.
Where the fuck do you... Okay, I see.
I'm right here. I'm back on the path.
Hopefully, yeah, let him come up.
He's gonna come up. I'm just gonna look this way, okay? When he comes,
yeah.
Take him out.
Wait, where the fuck... I'm scared. I don't know where he is.
He's coming.
Thank you.
Are you sure, man?
He's right there. His name's Beast. He's right underneath you to the left.
Hey!
Right below you.
Oh, yep. Speedy, you ready?
Yeah, get him.
Speedy, come on. Help. Turn around. Yeah, bitch. Suck that.
Beautiful.
Oh, damn, he already got away.
No, he didn't.
Fuck.
We're on pursuit. That was still, we got some nice shots. That was perfectly done, Hova.
Where are you guys?
Damn, does this shit have, like, fucking Canuck back or something?
I don't know. Oh, that's your mistake. Fatal error. Damn it. How are people getting away from us? It's like 10
know,
hits.
Man. Whoa.
Right behind
he lagged. He fucking...
Oh, you're...
He just fucking froze in time, dude. Back to the Future style. Hey, somebody... Oh, never mind. Get over here, you little monkey fucker. I'm not giving up on this.
I got a bow now.
I will kill you. He's trying to run me off the map. And before I actually fall off the map.
Yep. I gotta eat, but I'm gonna keep visual.
Yeah, I'm about to have to stop running, so he's gonna get away. Yep, I had to stop. Fuck.
That's so stupid. Completely outplayed him, dude.
Oh, yeah. Do we Fukudomi to
him?
Completely.
I don't know where you are now.
Oh, he stopped to shoot an arrow at me. Hey, I'd like my sprint button to work, Mojang. Jesus, fuck. It must be good to be Notch and just sit on a couch made out of gold.
That'd be pretty uncomfortable, actually.
Oh, hold on, I'm gonna
I know because I
go,
have
Speedy.
One.
Here we go.
Damn
wow.
it!
Fuck! I don't understand. Like, why? These fuckers—they're in the same category of people.
Hits.
If you play Call of Duty and sit in a corner, you're the same person that does nothing but run in Minecraft. Go fuck yourself.
Wow, man.
And there are some pretty nice people, but do not necessarily reflect that of the crew.
You guys
no,
fucking
I
agree.
Actually,
you just don't.
I
agree.
No,
yeah,
I
say
agree
it.
Completely. I don't like the whole running thing. Here, you gotta get on this and jump.
I realize we're teaming up on him, but he also has fucking diamond armor. Like, fight like a man. Go out
well,
like
even
a...
when it was Hova, even when it was one-on-one, he ran for me in that thing, remember?
At least go out like a transvestite whore. I don't understand why you would play like this.
I've watched so many Hunger Games videos where it's just someone chasing someone the entire time. Ugh.
I'm gonna fucking kill this guy's family.
Joel,
it doesn't
DJ
help that.
Salt in the chat.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Yuck. What?
Is it wrong? Okay, never mind, man.
Someone else, Hova. They ran.
I
you
love
want to
you.
Take out that person?
Gonna...
Come on. This way, Hova. Let's get this person.
Here, I'm
so
on this guy now.
Alright.
Fucking bitch-ass motherfucker. You fucking
sacrificed himself for my
bastard-ass mother cock fuck-ass.
Benefit.
Fuck you.
Did you get the kill, Hova?
Yeah, man, I killed the shit out of him.
Okay, head back to where we were, because I got this
really
guy.
Really good.
My internet doesn't want me to have a good time right now, so...
Why
but
are
I'm
you
trying.
Having bad time?
I don't know. I speed tested my internet today, Hova. It was 10 times worse than what it should be, so I'm going to have to make
a
call tomorrow.
Yeah, you need to call Jerry, dude. That's... I mean...
I just don't understand. I shouldn't have to call Jerry, though.
No, Hova. That's the thing. If you don't keep an eye on Jerry, he will fuck you.
And he
will
fuck
here we go,
hard.
Here we go.
He'll only refund you, like, 20 cents.
Jesus, do you have knockback?
That's what I'm saying. I don't understand.
And also, if your internet support guy's name is not Jerry, don't trust him.
That's true. If you call technical support and they answer and give you any name other than Jerry, immediately ask to talk to Jerry.
Some people have an internet called Warner, and I don't think that should ever be a first name.
Nope, not at all. Yeah. Or team.
But team. To be fair, Warner only has a little bit of time left to live. So.
I cry every Team Warner.
Yeah, I'd like to speak to Jerry, please.
There is no Jerry. Then I'd like to switch internet providers.
I'll do that tomorrow. Just to fuck with them.
Speedy, I'm not behind you.
Can you hire someone named Jerry?
All right, I'm still. Seriously, we got another runner make one screen time over here.
Where did you go?
I'm inside the big thing now, underneath the big flag.
Big thing.
I just don't understand this mindset. This is like hiding in a corner until deathmatch and having
this
no loot.
This is my Minecraft server.
Are you in the building with the hallway and all the flags?
No, I'm on the other side of the map now, dude. I ran.
Oh, shit. We got split up, bro. Where the fuck are you, Sidearms?
I'm fucking bitches and something about money or something. I don't know how to focus.
Did you just seriously change directions on me? Like, I don't understand what life is right now.
As you shouldn't. Alright, well...
Am I off? Can I just slash kill?
Yeah, you can.
No, I'm not joking.
I don't know
where... Oh, but now there's two people here.
Well, I don't know where you are, man. Like, I'm lost as hell, bruh.
Yes, papaya! Yes, papaya!
Did you just
papaya.
Kill somebody?
Yes!
Was that your lightning that I heard?
No. I had a friend named Papaya, and he helped me here.
Somebody died next to you is what I'm saying, so I can find you.
Yeah. I got the runner McOptic pants over
here. Sounded like it came from this way, so I'm going to come this way. Maybe I'm high, but... I don't know. Explain your surroundings. Oh, Speedy, there you are. Yay.
Hey, Hoba, do not kill my buddy Papaya, okay?
K-E.
Do not kill my buddy, Papa.
He's a fucking duck, dude. We can't trust him.
You can't trust ducks. I think I read that in a book before.
Yeah.
True.
Definitely. Definitely a book.
All right, let's carry onward, Hova. Oh, this is pretty over here.
Oh, there's a ton of chests back here, like next to the... Oh, kind of everywhere.
Why can't I open that?
I can't open these. Maybe they're just decorations. I don't...
Some Maybe they weren't... Like, tabletop. There are a lot of them. It might not be chests, yeah.
This is a chest, yeah.
Yep. True that.
I don't know if every map was designed to be played like this with those kind of chests. So.
Oh damn! You got a guy.
Papa Yaw just knocked somebody down.
Papa Yaw just killed someone.
Yeah, I don't even know. We can't leave that guy alone. He's too
OP. Papa Yaw just left us, man.
Yeah, he's like, okay, fuck this. He probably doesn't trust us.
By the way, I'm calling
him
Papa Yaw because that's what Legion calls papayas. So.
Right. Yeah.
Papa Yaw?
To be honest, I wouldn't trust us either, Speedy. I would fucking run away.
Oh, I would. Would kill me the second I turn my back, dude.
I would fuck us hard.
Oh, so hard. I'm almost out of foul, by the way.
I have, here. You can have that.
Aw, oh, dude, I was giving you bread last game.
I know. Hey, behind you, is that Papa? Yeah, it's Papa Yaw.
That's Papa Yaw.
Papa Yaw, Papa Yaw, Papa Yaw. K-E. K-E, here, let me...
Someone just said their dick smells like Shadow.
That's not good.
That's, I watch, I wish.
Know what Shadow smells like.
Oh, I smell good, man.
So set me free.
Head, shoulders, knees, and shadow.
It's not the worst thing in the world if your dick smells like Old Spice, alright?
If we're not counting Papaya, we only have four people left, so.
Alright, let's go midship then.
If you don't wear Old Spice deodorant, you're dead to me.
Aww.
Papaya, I don't wear Old Spice deodorant.
Whatever deodorant you wear, you just have to make sure that it's antiperspirant. Otherwise, you're not doing yourself any favors. Jaffiel?
For real.
Yeah.
It can't just be deodorant.
Well, luckily, let's just get back to the belly of the beast here, Hova.
You don't sweat? You're not a man.
I'm not a sweater.
I'm not either. I'm a person, but...
Sometimes I sweat out of my butthole.
That's...
Oh.
Oh.
Well. Shoutouts to all the people who were trying to eat during this episode.
Well, most people should be done with their food by now if they got snacks to start with.
Yeah, that's
Unless
true.
Unless you're one of those fucking lingering eaters that just never leave that table.
Yeah, I think one like of those people that chew for too long and it's
oh
just
my
like,
god,
you know why?
I don't do 18 bites per each. You know they just.
Oh yeah, stuff. you're supposed to do something like that, right?
Yeah, you're supposed to like chew your 18 food 18 chews. Times prior to swallowing, and I'm like, what the fuck told you how to live your life?
What the fuck?
Ain't nobody got time for that.
Right?
Nobody, man.
Dot, dude.
I don't think they've ever done that.
By the 10th bite, the flavor's probably gone. It's just mush.
Yeah,
right? Just...
They probably have, like, the laziest stomachs in the world, man. After all those years of chewing 18 times, just like, all right, I don't have to do anything.
I feel like you might as well be, like, tube-fed, like, if you're doing that shit.
Oh, you might as well have your mama bird chew up all the food
and
spit in your mouth.
Barf in your mouth, yeah.
I mean,
Fucking Ace
Ventura style. I myself am an incredibly slow eater, but I don't fucking chew 18 times.
You don't even eat the crust, so you don't really need to chew.
Yeah,
much.
Yeah. Let's be honest here.
Well, there's enjoying it, and then there's over enjoying it. You know.
Hey, 1 minute till deathmatch, Hova. So.
Word, bro.
Rebe.
Word, I say bro. Again, the crust is my favorite part of the pizza. In Fire. Actuality.
Shout out, lying ain't only a river in Africa, man. Come on, dude.
That's true. Lying ain't only a fucking animal.
As a matter of fact, if I have one too many slices of pizza, I say fuck it, and then I only eat the crust and throw the rest out. So
that is
okay.
Shadow
just proved he's wasteful.
So that y'all is... can fuck yourself. I am incredibly wasteful.
That is
like,
weird
I don't,
as shit.
I don't want to save food in the fridge and have it go bad. I just like if I don't finish it, I throw it away.
Oh, I'm all about the leftovers, man. All about it.
I'm not.
Of course you aren't, man. You order a new pizza every night.
I don't, but I was going to tell you guys this, but you guys were fighting people. I know we made fun of me for ordering things last night, but I might order again tonight.
Wow. It's 12, dude.
Don't be that asshole that orders for delivery at 11 at night.
And then only
Shadow,
tip like 50 cents.
Don't you dare talk in
cents.
His time zone. Oh my gosh, Shadow.
Shadow.
We don't talk in other people's time zones, Jeff.
Don't be that asshole.
You gotta do what you gotta do, though. You know?
If you want to go to Domino's or Pizza Hut that late at night, then you go in there and you order like something small because these guys are like, they're probably.
It's gonna be bad, Speedy.
Shut up, shut
up.
I don't tell you how to live your life.
I'm not even there yet because my Minecraft's not responsive, so it might be bad.
Why did I tell you?
I can't do this, man. I can't join the deathmatches. My screen just goes brown, brown.
You need to buy a new PlayStation, dude.
I need someone to team with.
I'm here.
Uh-oh.
Papa Yah's shooting at me. Very,
are you still alive, Siderms? Holy shit, Siderms
not
is
for
alive.
Long.
Let's go help him.
Yeah.
Help him. Help
no,
him.
He's not.
Uh-oh.
I never knew. I thought you were dead like a while ago.
Set me.
About a week ago.
Don't you fucking do it, you little monkey fucker.
And Hova, don't you dare fucking kill Papa Yah.
I've accidentally shot at him a couple times because it's hard to. You
I gotta
know,
eat.
Think
I
about.
Gotta eat. I gotta eat. Oh, Hodgkins doesn't like me eating.
Get over here, you little bitch. Get the fuck over here.
Come here, come here, come here! I just want to play with you. I want to play, I want to play. Yay! Oh, shit, that hurt. Get the
Ooh,
fuck away from
good,
me, honey badger.
On, yeah.
Speedy.
I'm chasing. I'm in pursuit. Damn it. Fucking damn it.
Doing, da-doing, doing, doing. Doing, doing, da-doing, doing, doing. How do I still not have a fucking diamond? Fuck me. Fuck my ass and call me Shirley.
Oh, this dude's dead. This dude's dead. This dude's dead. What?
That's the guy who killed me,
dude.
I think.
Oh, that has to be a crit. Damn it, I hurt myself. Doesn't hurt that
this
Jerry's fucking my internet. Alright, Hova, we almost have the dream team alive.
Well, the fucking Hodge twins won't leave me alone. I don't know what to do about it.
Do whatever the fuck you want to do about it, Hova. He just took his sword.
Hey, there's a sword.
Fuck, he got a new one out. What the fuck? Hova, Hova. Look
what,
behind
Hova, Hova, we
turn around,
boys.
Hova, turn around. Look behind you. New sword. We'll get him. Don't worry.
I'm just so scared, Speedy. I just don't want to go out like a bitch.
What?
Die, 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 die,
oh,
die,
I
die,
hate
die.
Shit.
Who's hitting me? Ow! Papa Yah has to die!
No, 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 no.
I know.
No,
I'll give
no,
him a
no.
break.
We got a death match here. Eat up, eat up. Chop, chop.
Poop.
Red.
Are
Robins.
We just going balls deep, Speedy, or what are we?
I think it's time, man.
Do we have
time.
To kill Papa Yah?
I told him I would never kill him, Hova. I told him I would never kill him.
So he's like, I don't know what to do with my hands.
I feel like
right
you two should fight it out.
He took his helmet off. What the fuck? He's just
what is
letting,
wrong? What?
He's just letting
he's
us kill him, dude.
He's wearing underwear. He has a smiley face on his back. Hova, I think he wants you to kill him. I'm just saying I'm not going to kill him because I told him I would never betray him in chat earlier, so.
Okay. All right.
We done,
boys.
What the fuck?
Yo, it's Biddy.
Who's
for Papa Yah?
Milking a cow right now. Speedy
for
don't...
Papa Yah.
Don't no.
For Papa Yah.
I'm trying to pick up this goddamn diamond.
For Papa Yah.
All right, man.
Papa Yah.
You can't even.
Papa Yah. Papa Yah.
Papa, yeah. Speedy, you wouldn't even know how to spell Dasani if you had a Dasani sponsorship.
S-A-N-I.
Nope. Dumb as hell.
B-A-N-A-N-A-S.
Hey, don't fucking snowball me out of the fucking fight, man. You're being a little
I'm out of arrows! Don't snowball me.
Uh-oh.
There's no reason you should put it back in your mouth.
I don't know if I'm going to win, man. I don't
Speedy,
know.
You can't see this, but I'm hitting the crap out of Hova right now. So
I appreciate it. I can hear it, kind of. Hey, oh, misdirection. Misdirection. Oh, God. If only Hova didn't know, I had one heart.
Damn it.
Hey, help.
I can't fucking hit you, dude. I'm a fucking deaf mute.
Oh, I even got to eat a bread. So
there we go.
Bread, man. I was done. So.
Dude, I needed that for my stats so fucking bad. I feel better now.
I feel better now.
Thanks for watching, everybody. I hope you had a glorious time here on an evening with the crew. Crooniverse.com is the IP. Type it into your web browser or your IP address finder on the Minecraft game note as multiplayer.notch.minecraft. That just got really confusing. The server IP is crooniverse.com if you want to play. I love you guys. Thanks for watching.